Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. The weathermen rarely get it wrong, and they have warned us that there is rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football, but it is a factor to be taken into consideration. Plenty of other factors, of course, principally each side's concern for the strengths of the other. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Trabzonspor are still winless after the first two games and seeking a change in fortune. Calderim demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Gets away from his opponent. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Topal brings it forward. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. It's anyone's ball. Mali gets into some space. Giacchi. Massive leap! Obviously behind.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Istanbul, Başakşehir have it back and they can go again. Trabzonspor have a free kick. Gets it upfield. Giacchi. Good idea, just poorly executed. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Now the cross.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Topal. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Mali did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. So it is still 0-0. Offside. Keeper's got good distance on that. Battles to win it back. Mali. Mali gets it, and now what? Oh, good interception. Mali. It's a promising run he's making on the right. It's a loose ball. Junior Caissara played into space out wide. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. He's through the middle. Topper. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Heading towards half time, and it is still scoreless. Mali.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
That's gone a long way up and away. Five minutes till the break. Could try cutting inside here. And a header! On the cusp of half time, he delivers with perfect timing. What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Mali has it out wide and in space. And helps available out wide. No, no way through there. That's pretty clear, it is a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
We've reached half-time.
There we are, off they go for half-time. They did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Istanbul Başakşehir here, head for the dressing room, in possession of a 1-0 lead. Start of the second half. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Forward it goes.
Topa.
Trabzonspor come here off the back of that.
Going for goal!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Başakşehir here just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Time to deliver. Mali, and the finish! And that's caused a worry or two. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Ali. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Played out to the right. Turns and goes back. And it's played forward, dashing forward at pace. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Has it out wide now. Oh, the clearance is short. Real chance! It just took too long getting forward.
Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacey and incisive, we know that, and that one never really got going.
Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Oh, he's broken through. Has a pop! Great effort, but no way through.
Held it in. Topal.
Topal concedes a free kick for that. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Shoots! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Mali with a delicate ball. Oh, shooting chance! He's hit it first time.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Istanbul Başakşehir making another change here. Plays it out to the wing. Gets on the end of it. What are you thinking?
Well, I'm inclined to feel that if I was in that dugout, I'd want the players to get on the front foot and grab another. Just try to make this one safe.
Junior Caissara. Istanbul Başakşehir got their goal at the end of the first half, and it's 1-0. He's played him through. Mali goes for goal. Big relief hit. Just needed better contact.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Good take, and he's had a look, and the ball's come out. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
get it forward quickly.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Calderim. That could spell trouble. He's had a shot!
Başakşehir here are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Just brushed off the ball there.
Trabzonspor are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
That's offside. Yes, it is. There's going to be another change here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Minutes left on the clock. It is just a question of running down the clock now.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
And once more they can't get through.
They seem to have lost their sense of direction. It should be higher up the pitch.
And it's got through.
Trabzonspor need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Time added on will be 2 minutes. A foul, yep, referee's given it. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. That is the last effort of the game. Terrific contest. Really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. And that was enough. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, to me, this is a result, Peter, that says an awful lot more than the scoreline suggests. You know, after the goal, the team just settled down and looked surprisingly comfortable and didn't really need to work too hard.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye. Good evening to you, wherever you are in the world. We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. The teams indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. The clouds yet to open, but one suspects that they will pretty shortly. And when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And already we're underway here. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Jim, we know a team is always likely to react positively to a new boss, and the results so far have indeed been really good. So is this a temporary thing or can it really last?
Well, I don't think we should judge him too quickly, Peter. He needs to go a bit for...
Goes for goal! Stefan on goal. Bellini. It's being played forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Oh, shooting chance! It's broken loose. Giuliano. Giuliano. Giuliano! Oh, he's really drilled it. Battles to win it back. Giuliano. He's left his man. The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. That's a foul, free kick's been given. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Nearly, but nearly is nothing. Borini. And the shot! Your attempt, just the wrong outcome.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Nil-nil still. Good chances, though.
Well, they could have had a bit more joy earlier if they'd varied their game and played a longer ball forward. I think...
It's one! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Rafael hits one, tries a shot. Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Borini floats one over.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And here's the chance to counter.
And he's surging through.
It's a loose ball. Looking to get within reach.
He's gone for it! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Raphael. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Raphael. And the finish! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Just whacks it away. Well, it is over the line. Lovely feet. Giuliano. He's had a goal! To get himself offside. Gets it upfield. Giuliano. Good take in a good area. Great challenge. Time to perfection. Borini.
Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here.
Plays a clever pass. He's made sure that that won't get through. For the referee, and no surprise, that's a booking. Has a hit! That's a half-decent try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
We sit forward. There's no flag. Turns and goes back.
goes for goal! This could fall anywhere. Delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Giuliano.
A little unfortunate, he had a lot of people worried about.
Giuliano
goes steaming forward. Tries to dink it in. Played out to the right. Gets into some space. Finds himself eased off the ball. And the first 45 minutes are up.
And there you have it. Post-sport half of football. Had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
And the second half gets underway.
Bashak Shahir don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in the second half, they can't hold back though.
Cleared without complication.
The counter is on. Gets wrestled off the ball.
Raphael.
Giuliano.
He goes long. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Giacchi,
Istanbul, Başakşehir,
cushioned by the confidence of a narrow win in their last game.
Bilya.
Rocco.
Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Barini.
Barini with a delicate ball. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Peter, I can't stress enough the need to get to this fella quickly. They can save themselves a whole lot of hassle.
Cuts it out. Cruz. Surely a chance! He scores! They are right back in business!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Istanbul, Başakşehir here.
We have the equaliser and we're all square.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Gets it back. He's played it through. He's gone for it! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class rage.
And it's played forward.
Lens. Going for goal! Taken with style. And they get themselves in front!
What a simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
So we have a breakthrough. Has a pop! Decent enough try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur.
And that's been won straight back. Borini looking to get on the end of this. The through ball is intercepted. Now a chance to break. And the ball's come out. Out to the left it goes. In comes the cross. And he's cut it out. Bilia. And now the breakaway. And he's on his way! Lens tore at them and just came up short.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
He's gone for goal! Disappointing finish in the end.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best. Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Giuliano!
That could come back to haunt them.
Giuliano clearly cannot yet fathom how he hasn't levelled it. A stunning, stunning save.
good distance on it. Giacchi. Raphael loses his balance and loses the ball.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Looking for space out wide.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Chadley. And that's been levered clear. Giuliano puts it back. Giuliano. Giuliano! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
I thought the keeper did well to retrieve that. They work all week on that sort of situation. He reacted very well there.
Look at the defender bombing forward. Massive lead! Harmlessly behind. To be added on. Gets the better of his man. This is quite a run and he's not done yet. A chance! Has a pop!
Bertolacci can place it clear. Istanbul Başakşehir here cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left.
In disappointment, defeats and back to the drawing board.
What do you take away from it all, Jim?
Başakşehir are looking a touch fragile, Peter. Confidence looked well down and they have to find some courage quickly now if they're to react.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.